Well, here's some news that should make you smile this morning. A 7-year-old Macomb Township boy is drumming his way into the record books. Lay it on now. Jillian Pavone played with the Contours here at Broadcast House last April. Today, the Guinness Book of World Records officially recognized him as the youngest professional drummer. How about that? He started his career at the age of 5. The previous record holder was a 9-year-old from Japan. The rules say the drummer must have given at least 20 concerts of 45 minutes or longer within 5 years. So congrats to Julian. That's a big, big deal. 25 minutes.